Hey guys, this is our hazelnut tree that also froze, but I think it's gonna make it. Because when you take the branch, it's very flexible. It doesn't snap, it doesn't feel brittle. So that means this one made it in 11 degrees. Okay, thanks for watching.